on your back, right?
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
I know. My middle name is Michael, but okay. Sometimes I say it's Danger.
Today it's Danger.
Today it's Danger.
All right, well, what are we about to do?
We're about to hop out of an airplane from 13,000 feet with the Army's Elite Golden Knights skydiving team. I'm concerned about one thing that was not covered in the briefing. I am having a great hair day, and I'm a little concerned with what that is going to do to this gorgeousness.
Okay, well, don't worry. I got Photoshop. We'll make sure that you look great at the end, no matter what.
All right, as long as we're bringing sexy back.
Yeah, this guy will make you look good. Yeah.
This is too much sexy on one job.
Oh, wow.
Wow, I don't even know if gravity's going to work. There's so much going on here. Okay, all right.
Divided by zero.
All right, let's go get on the airplane.
All right, let's do this.
I'm sitting on top of the hillside. There's a one-way path that's taking me home. Climbing up to the peak with the blindfold. Bombing down at the top of my lungs, screaming, oh.
Awesome or what?
That was amazing. There was this like incredible rush of noise on the way down and then silence. When the chute opened, it was like getting divorced all over again. It's just like, ah! Oh, peace.
That's a really good comparison. I've never heard that one before. That's good.
That was great. Johnny, thank you so much.
Hey, Thom, it was a pleasure.
Cool.
Great jump with you.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out and jumping with the Golden Knights.
Thank you, guys. This was amazing. I'm sorry I crushed your dreams of being a stand-up comedian, but that's what happens when you jump with a stand-up comic.
I'll stick with jumping, I guess.
Thanks, brother.
Thank you.
Good stuff. You follow me, I don't know why.